Hello mga kapamilya, I am Jeff Eigenman and this is Who's Who. Sa game na ito, aalamin natin kung sino sa cast ng The Killer Bride ang tutugma sa description na bubunod ko from this jar. Let's play Who's Who! Dun, dun, dun. First one is... So The Killer Bride, sino ang pinakamadaling ka-eksena? Honestly, if I'm gonna be honest, pinakamadaling ka-eksena, lahat sila. Because they're very professional. Kami ni Match, comfortable na kami sa isa't isa. We worked together nga before, so doing scenes with her is very easy. Next to just like drinking water. Very easy. Madaling kasama. Si Janela naman is the same. She's very capable. Malalim si Janela. Plays Emma. Parang ano eh. Alam na alam niya na talaga kung paano yung character. And si Tita Manu naman, sobrang saya din ka-eksena nito. Always one, always laughing. Kami yung Tita Manu, pag nag-eksena kami, nakaka-take one kami, mga ganun na. Isang always giving each other high fives. Easy. Josh naman, ganun din. Malalim na tao. Very quiet. Pero ano, like I said, very deep. Parang maraming nasa utak niya all the time. But he knows a lot. He's a very smart actor. So very easy. Tito Sol naman, syempre. Napakahusay din. Best actor, awardee. Napakagaling. Madaming mahuhusay na characters na pinortray already. So very easy to work with too. And very fun. And ako naman, syempre, I'd say madali ka-eksena ang sarili mo, di ba? Syempre, yeah, that's you. You know yourself best. Next one! Cast ng Killer Bride, sino ang pinakakwela sa shoot? Actually, lahat ano eh, may kanya-kanyang topak. Kanya-kanyang ano, pagkakwela. But I'd have to say, Munch. Because ano, alam na niya, she knows herself very well. And she knows the people around her very well also. She's comfortable with everyone. She's chummies, friends, buddies with everyone. Kaya ano, komportable siya sa surroundings niya. And she just makes people laugh. Na kuwang-kuwa niya na parang, for me, she's made for show business talaga. This is where she's really supposed to be. This one, sino ang pinaka na-intimidating nung unang mong, nakaka-intimidate nung unang mong nakilala? Sino ba? Sa cast ng Killer Bride? I'd have to say nung ano, during nung first week namin, it was Tito Eddie Gutierrez. Because of course, yes, Tito Eddie already, I've never had a chance to work with him. Kaya syempre doing scenes with him. And nung first 2 weeks on The Killer Bride, we had scenes na malalaki and it involved De La Torres and myself na sobrang ano, sobrang iba. He's an icon in the industry already. Kasabay niya, lolo ko dito sa business. So it's also Elvis Presley of the Philippines. Way up there. So ano, it was an honor and a pleasure doing scenes with him. So nakaka-intimidate but he's very down to earth and ano, madaling makausap actually. Sino ang pinaka-corny humirit? I guess we all have our moments. I'd say I'm pretty corny myself. People don't usually laugh at my jokes. I try to be funny, but it's just really tough. I would say me. So The Killer Bride, sino ang pinakamadalas mong kasama sa labas ng shoots? So I'd say it's Pepe Herrera. Kasi when we did Hinahanap-hanap Kita, we started hanging out together. And yun, umabot kami magkasama pa rin kami dito sa The Killer Bride. My fiance and I actually saw Rock of Ages with the rest of the staff and cast of Killer Bride para supportahan siya. And we see each other outside also. We hung out, we had dinners and all that. Sino ang pinakahahangaan mo sa pagdating sa pag-arte? I'd have to say everyone also. Group effort kasi itong The Killer Bride. Diba? Walang nagdidibadibahan sa amin. Walang pa-importante kumbaga. We all know what we're there for. We all know our characters. Everybody supports each other kaya mas madali yung trabaho yung ginagawa namin. I'd have to say, kasi dito sa The Killer Bride, every week there's a focus on each character. And every time na may mapapanood ka, like kung kanina naka-focus yun for the week, napipiga sila and they always give what the script calls for and ano, walang kulang and everybody is at par with how the script is. I'd say everyone, this is a perfect ensemble. Sino ang pinakamahilig kumain? Nako, I'd have to say me. Everybody is actually very health conscious on set watching what they eat. Ako, I am an intermittent faster but when it's my time to eat, I do enjoy my meals. This has been Who's Who. I hope you enjoyed your time with me, mga kapamilya. Nais ko po rin kayong imbitahan na tutukan ang The Killer Bride. Abangan ang mga intense scenes at twists sa kwento ng mga pamilya de la Torre at ang mga de la Pesta. Gabi-gabi po yan sa ating primetime bida. Salamat mga kapamilya.